How about timeline and phases? What can we expect to see moving forward?
Well, we're well underway. We've got walls up, and our leasing's going well. Again, I wish I could tell you that our first 10, but we want to kind of release them in kind of blocks of 5 or 10. But no, we've turned over the site to HEB, and they're hustling. So everything's really it's going very well.
Yeah, there's a lot of action. Mm-hmm. Things are moving fast over there. But the HEB again is set for sometime in the fall to open? Is
that it's early August.
Okay, that's pretty aggressive.
And this will be our, you know, I guess our fourth store. They never miss their deadlines. I'm knocking on wood when I say that, but they when they say we're going to open at 8 a.m. on October the 4th, you know, by God, those doors are going to open. The store is going to be beautiful. They're so whatever day, and I know we picked the day, and I tell you what I always love to do is I love to go to the store like right before they open the first day because everything is perfect. I mean, there's nothing's dirty. Not that the store is ever dirty, but it is. They're so pristine. Everything, all the shelves are perfectly faced and stocked. And it's just the best thing to do is walk through a store before it opens for the first time.